Unbelievable. Do you know what? I can't believe it because Ukraine never stood a chance against us. We have an unbelievable squad. As you can see, there's 8 members out there who are injured, who started at the start of this campaign, and they couldn't play, and we got more in the squad and they stepped up. Do you know what? I just knew it was going to happen. I knew it was going to happen. I have my wee son's name on my wrist, and I say I want to do it, I'm going to kiss it, and I just had that belief. Obviously, it was big shoes to fill, Fernie being out today and being in her role, and I wanted to make her proud, I wanted to make the team proud, and I wanted to go to the bloody Euros, and we've done it. We didn't win games. And then Kenny Shields and his son, Dean Shields, and the backroom staff come in, and all they done was believe in us, and we believe in ourselves, and look what's happened. It's unreal. But again, Ukraine never stood a chance against us because we believed that we would win the Euros. We'll have a good night. We'll have a brilliant night together, because we all deserve it. Yeah.